Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to show you how to use VBA to delete a row in Microsoft Excel. So let's say I have a set of data like this. And normally I would highlight, right click, and go to delete. But let's say we want to automate that process with Visual Basic for Applications. That's where we're going today.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
So the first way to delete a row using a macro in Visual Basic is to hit Alt F11 on your keyboard. And when you do that, you will be brought to the Visual Basic for Applications window right here. So if I go up to Insert and I go over here to Module, let's create a module called Remove First Row. So I'm just going to type sub and then remove first row, all one word, and then I'm going to hit Enter. And in here, I'm going to type rows and a left parenthesis. And I'm being prompted for my row index. But if I Alt-Tab back to Excel, let's say I want to delete row 2 instead of row 1, because row 1 has my headers. So I really want to delete my first row of data, which is actually row 2. So I'm going to Alt-Tab back to VBA. And in parentheses, I'm going to put the number 2 and close my parentheses. And then I'm going to type a period and type entire row and another period and then the word delete and hit enter. So even though it says remove first row, we're using row 2 because we don't want to delete our header row.
If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos.
So if I Alt-Tab back to Excel and let's look, this is product ID 101 and it's in North for 27,218. So this row should be gone when I run my macro. So if I go over here to macros, I will see remove first row. And then I'm going to hit run. And I did in fact remove that first row that was 27,000. So this is one way you can use Visual Basic to delete rows in Microsoft Excel. We have more ways that you can do this out on our blog, and I'm going to include a link to that in the description on YouTube below. So feel free to go there and learn a few different options that you have for deleting rows using Visual Basic in Microsoft Excel. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them below and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching and see you again next time.
If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.